Take a seat, Sergeant Griffin. Now that you've completed your OSS training, we need you in active service. Immediately. In fact, tonight. One of our operatives has uncovered evidence of a top-secret Axis summit planned for tonight, somewhere in Singapore. We need to know what those bastards are up to. One of our Nisei operatives will make contact, a private first-class Tanaka. He'll brief you upon arrival. Additionally, the Limeys have an SOE operative underground there, a Major Bromley. He's kind of a wild card, so keep your eyes peeled. That's the mission. And remember, we're depending on you.
Ichiro Tanaka, Private First Class.
Yeah, I'll be your guide and translator for our little midnight tour.
Okay, here's the intel I have on the summit. The Axis have taken over the best hotel in the city. Our commander Shima is in charge of the whole thing. Nobody knows who he is or what his plan is, but security will be very tight. Rumor has it that a whole company of secret police work for him. Keep it mum. I'll do the talk.
この方、ホテルで島中佐との打ち合わせがあります。ドイツからの重要な方です。
ああ、ドイツ帝国万歳。グーテンターグ。自分は一度ドイツへ行ってみたいと思ってたんですよ。島中佐との会議ですね。
心配するな。つけます。
Shima's gonna turn the city upside down looking for us now. I'll go throw them off your trail. Lose them in the alleys and I'll meet you at the hotel.
Come on, man. bad. I was done for.
Major Philip Bromley, SOE, at your service. Arrived in 32, went underground when the bleeding Japs took over. Now, you were heading for that tea party at the hotel, right? Follow me, have you there in no time. Tracking a certain German colonel in the hope of, how shall I put it, relieving him of his uniform. He should be passing through this very plaza. Here, lad, take these caltrops. Mind the sharp points. When I get the word, toss them under the tires of the staff car. That'll stuff them up right nicely. Go secure his uniform and we'll be on our way. Right. Well, lad, this is about as...
a bottle of whiskey.
About this Bromley character, but I didn't know. So they locked me in the bleeding cupboard. I've been here for days. Here, take this hammer. I've lost the gun anyway.
Don't you? It's me, Tanaka!
Oh boy. Swell uniform. A little loose in the waist, but it'll do. Come on, Colonel Candler. We don't want you to be late. Your vehicle, sir. All right, Griffin. Better start thinking in German. You're on, pal.
Welcome to Singapore, Colonel Candler. Now, if you would be so kind as to follow me. Enjoy your stay.
Pleased to have impressed you, honored guests. As we Japanese form the Greater East Asia Core Prosperity Sphere, we have discovered much wealth in the other nations of the region. This gold will secure the future of Japan, but what of the present? The gold cannot buy more weapons or more ships, but what might it purchase? May I introduce you to General Borov? For a handsome reward, the General has assured me that soon there will be a new leader in Russia. One who can guarantee peace with Germany. Now, the German head of state would never accept this plan. But there are elements within his own high command who would strike him down and replace him with a man whose vision of the future is unclouded. Their representative has joined us.
Imposter!
What? What is this?
That's my uniform!
Didn't think I'd leave you with a sticky head, did you?
Whoa!
Friends in Burma.